In next example, we are testing working of slash r. It is a form field character slash r. Sorry, it is a carriage return character. So what do you mean by slash r? Accordingly, as we are discussing, according to slash r, it will move the cursor on the first position of the current line. Slash r n will move the cursor on the first position of the next line. Similarly, slash r will move the cursor on the first position of the current line. Let's see testing behavior of slash n slash r. First of all, it will print a, then cursor will be shifted on the second position, then it will print b, cursor will be available on the third position, then it will print c. As we see, abc is a printable character. After displaying abc, cursor will be available on the fourth position. Then next one, slash r. According to slash r, cursor will be shifted on the first position of the current line. Means after executing this printf statement, you can see output like that. Cursor will be blinking on the first character of the current line, is inside A. This is the final result of that code.